What up, guys? I'm gonna show you how to turn traction control off and stability track on a Camaro RS. Here's what you got to do. Press the traction control button, hold it down for 10 seconds, and then you'll see the stability track deal come off. There you go, right there. Let's see if this baby will spin out. Let me back it up. Get out of this car wash. It's probably not a good idea for me to do it. Got cops around here. That guy came out of nowhere. We got no traction control, no stability track. It's all off. I ain't gonna do it. I'm just kind of scared. I don't know if there's a car behind me or not. Oh, it sure spun out. We went kind of sideways there. I'm gonna go out on the highway and do it. She sure got sideways on me. She wasn't playing around. I'm gonna go ahead and get out of town where all these cops are. Bright City being a small town, we got like 3 or 4 cops. Kinda sucks, but then again, it's kinda good. I didn't mean to do that. Crap, go off. Turn the bright lights on. She sure got sideways though. Ain't no lie on that. Try it again out here. Got out here by this bridge and turn around. Hopefully I can do this successfully without a car coming. She will get sideways. I don't know if that's just because the tires are wet or what, but the stability track and traction control is off. I can tell when I gassed on it. We got a dang car coming. I think it's a diesel. Go ahead and wait on that. Wait on it to pass. Ain't no way I'm doing that with a diesel on the road. We got one coming, but it's way back there, so I'm gonna go ahead and try it. Do it from a dead stop. Turn my brakes off. Whew! Some power. Go ahead and turn traction control and stability track back on. Joe. She'll be mine pretty soon. Yup. Alright guys, I'm getting out of here. I just thought I'd show y'all a video on how to turn the stability track and the traction control off. So I'll catch you guys later.